let's go to Carmarthen and Coleg Sir Gar, a fashion school where garment manufacture has taken quite a revolutionary turn recently.
TWI and Prolas have developed a laser machine specifically for joining fabrics for textiles, so it's very interesting. Already the technology is being used for plastics, but we're going to be looking at it to join garments. Really what it will do is take away the process eventually of actually having to stitch. We can now weld two pieces of fabric together. We'll be able to completely take away this sewing process, so it could revolutionise manufacture of garments. We're going to be introducing the machine to small industry, people in the garment industry or in other textile industries, and we're going to get them on board and do some more research and development because this technology is so new.
Direct welding irradiates one or both textiles at the nip between the rollers. The process doesn't rely on transmission of laser energy through the textiles and consequently offers greater flexibility in the choice of laser wavelength and textile type. In some cases, such as this one, it's still necessary to use a laser absorber like clear weld on the surface of the textile to concentrate the laser energy where it's needed, namely at the join.
Clear weld is a solution which is actually used as an absorber, which is painted onto the fabric before it's seamed to allow for the weld to take place. The machine's been developed like a sewing machine, so you can be very, very accurate and as if you were using an ordinary sewing machine. We are actually undertaking some trials with TWI at the moment, tensile testing of some of the fabrics that we've had in the department. And we just want to get out there and get companies in. We want to do some research and development with companies who are interested and just push this new technology forward. I'm extremely optimistic about the future. It's very exciting to have this machine, the first one in Europe, in Carmarthen, and we're very excited about being part of the process.